a lot in my life so that I can do what I really want to do.
I can like stand for myself and like do things for myself. Like I'm really like my own person. Now I have to make decisions about my life that this year can really put me over the edge.
Somebody was sitting there every day telling me what to do. You have to dance, you have to dance. I think I would lose my passion for it. And that's something that's too important to me to lose.
I just think of it as like dancing, and I'd rather be doing this.
I was like, bring them all in. I was like, you really want to
do it just because I want to, just because.
So I figure I'll do what I need to do for myself.
Dance is an independent sport.
Keep that in mind.
For dance, I just want to do something crazy.
And I'll find something else.
Things about each person that makes them a really good dancer. Like, some people just are so different in their way they dance. There's different, even dancing styles, you can tell. They do a step different. But it's nice, because if you looked all the same, it wouldn't be anything cool to watch.
It's really cool because, you know, you're out on stage with these people that you probably
the other people at dance, and they're so different. Like, they are so different from me.
Cool. And like, even though they are younger than me, I feel like we're all the same level. We can all relate to each other.
I live so far away. I don't go to school with any of them. Obviously, I'm homeschooled. But it's like, they know me so much better. Even if I never talk to them, they know me so much better than the people I talk to at church or at work or wherever. Because, I don't know, I guess it's because they hurt in the same places.
What is your exact feeling at this moment?
That's a nice feeling.
You want to feel it? It feels like a lot of pain.
Not just like physically, you know, the same place in your life, but they also know what it's like, you know, when you don't get that double pirouette in marzipan, they know what it's like. And people don't understand that haven't experienced that.
Fondue and turn it up. Good. Plie and two and three. Plie and dégagé. Fondue from the back. Good. And three. Plie.
Side.
It wasn't them.
Is that me?
Right there.
It
doesn't look like
me.
Use your head. And three. Plie and fondue and a lick. From
it's the feeling that you get when you're on stage and you're out there and you know people are looking at you and they're, well, either they're saying, wow, she's bad or wow, she's good. And, you know, if you know it's your parents, they're always like, wow, she's good. And there's just something about being on stage and being with other people that are on stage with you and actually know what it's like.
Being on stage can change your perception because you are with those people and you're all putting something out together and trying to do all the common goals. I trust the audience and make them happy, and so at least you're going to get everything you have, and at least when you put emotion into it, that's harder to express than other places.
Dance is just a way to express your feelings.
But you're on stage and you know you're doing some form of step and you look across and just smile at each other. No, there's this connectedness. You're all doing the same thing, and you're all working to make it come together. And it's just absolutely beautiful.
I was dancing when I was 12. I was dancing when I was 12.